Okay, we'll be leaving Eatonville, taking the back road to Morton. Those are both in Washington State. And I think we may have trouble with the rough road. It's a camera we're having problems with. I think they're going to get some very irritating rattles in the video. But we may keep it. I got rid of two the other day because they were so bad. Cut this one off shorter than that, make another extra one, just to make the video a little shorter. But we'll at least go over to the exit to Mount Rainier on this one. Radar check outside of Eatonville. It's a beautiful old barn. They put a new roof on it right here on the right. It's really a nice one. They got cattle out there in a nice field.
left.
Turn left on Mountain Highway East.
To our left will be LB and Morton. To the right is Alder and Tacoma. And also to our left, of course, the main attraction is Mount Rainier, and that's where we're headed. No, we're not headed to Mount Rainier, but we're going that direction for a while. This is Alder Lake. It's very big, and if you're ever here, get a boat and take a trip around it. It's miles big and wanders around quite a bit over the country side.
In 5 miles, turn right on Washington 7.
The lake is to our right here. We'll be coming up on LB pretty soon. And we'll take a look at the train, excursion train that's there, or used to be. There is old train cars that you can rent there in motel rooms, or for motels, which is pretty unique. They used to have a bar car and a restaurant car. I don't know if they do anymore. LB Church is a national historic site, if you're ever in LB.
After 1/2 mile, turn right.
Washington State built a rest area here on the left. You see a building to your left. It may be turned into something else now. But it's closed all the time. What a waste of taxpayer money. LB Safety Rest Area. There's the trains. Well, we'll make a drive through and look at this. If we can. It's an interesting spot. See pizza and express. Serve pizza there. There used to be a bar car, like I said, and then these trains are up to our left there, or ahead of us now. And registration is in the lounge car, so they do have a lounge car yet. Over here to our left on the other side is a little burger shack. It's called Scale Burgers. Open in the summer only. If you're ever in Elby, stop there. Best burgers, I think, ever. Now here's the side track room. Up here, the trailer has the side track room, which is the bar. Not open now, and probably because of COVID. There's the LB Church directly ahead of us, that white little white church on the historic register. It's really cute. I don't remember if you can get inside and view it. I think you can. We're going to go a little farther, and then we're going to start another tape going to Martin. I worked in this area for a while one time, and there's a tavern up here on the left, the LB Bar and Grill, it's called now. They also used to make big, good burgers, and they had, I think, steak night on Wednesday night. Well, here we start another tape.